हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस लेक्चर वी आर गोइंग टू सी वन प्रीवियस ईयर गेट न्यूमेरिकल। दिस न्यूमेरिकल वाज आस्क्ड इन गेट 2014 फॉर 2 मार्क्स। द क्वेश्चन वाज आस्क्ड ऑन बट वेल्डिंग। द क्वेश्चन इज अ बट वेल्ड जॉइंट इज डेवलप्ड ऑन अ स्टील प्लेट्स हैविंग यील्ड एंड अल्टीमेट टेंसाइल स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ 500 MPa and 700 MPa respectively. See, yield strength means SYT. SYT is given 500 MPa. And ultimate strength means SUT. And SUT is given 700 MPa respectively. Then, the thickness of plates is 8 mm. And width is 20 mm. Now here, they have given plates having thickness 8 mm. See, thickness is 8 mm and width is 20 mm. Let us say this is a plate having thickness T and width W, right? Here, width W is given, this is 20 mm. And thickness T is given, this much thickness is 8 mm, right? This is a given data. Thickness T is 8 mm and width W is 20 mm. Again, the improper selection of welding parameters causes an undercut of 3 mm depth along the weld. Now, here we are doing welding with another plate. At this thickness, we are doing welding, right, and joining another plate. But due to improper welding, it causes an undercut of 3 mm. Means the welding is not done for 3 mm. Therefore, we can say here thickness of undercut of 3 mm depth, right? Undercut is given 3 mm. Means actual welding, that is thickness of welding, actual welding is for thickness of plate minus 3, that is 5 mm. Actual welding is done for 5 mm only. Means this is a actual welding distance, which is 5 mm. And red color, you can see this red color, there is no welding. In this red color, there is no welding, right? This is undercut. Now, again, come to the ground data. The maximum transfer tensile load in kilonewton carrying capacity of the developed weld is. Now, what is the maximum tensile stress carrying capacity? Right. What is the maximum tensile stress load? They are asking what is the maximum tensile load carrying capacity. Therefore, what will be the maximum tensile load the weld will carry? Right. For maximum loading, factor of safety will be equal to 1. For maximum loading, we have to consider factor of safety is equal to 1, right? Now let us consider, now here the welding is for 5 mm thickness and width is 20 mm, right? Let us say this is a welding. Here I have done, this is welding, and having thickness 5 mm and width 20 mm, and on this welding the tensile stress is acting. Transverse means tensile stress is acting. This is a tensile stress, right? Now, welding is a brittle material, right? Therefore, for welding, we have to consider ultimate strength. Now, can I say stress is equal to force divided by area, right? Which is nothing but if I am considering, I am equating with ultimate strength, we can say SUT divided by factor of safety. Right. Therefore, the force is equal to area into SUT divided by factor of safety. Now, what is the area of plate? That is thickness of weld into width W. We have to consider thickness of weld only, into width W. On this area, it is acting or not? On this area, it is acting. Right. Thickness of weld into width W into SUT, they have a factor of safety. Now put the values. Now all the values are given in the numerical, and put the values and find the answer. Therefore, for maximum force P, factor of safety we have to consider 1 is equal to 5 into width is 20 into SUT is 700, right? And factor of safety is 1. Now this answer will be in Newton. Therefore, maximum stress इज इक्वल टू क्या ना 70 × 10³ न्यूटन, 70 × 10³ न्यूटन। देयर फोर पी मैक्सिमम देर आस्किंग इन किलो न्यूटन माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स इज इक्वल टू 70 किलो न्यूटन। देयर फोर एज दे आर आस्किंग इन 70 दे आर आस्किंग इन किलो न्यूटन देयर फोर इन फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स यू हैव टू टाइप ओनली 70 बिकॉज ऑलरेडी इन इट इज मेंशन। इफ यू टाइप 70 देन यू विल गेट 2 मार्क्स एंड इफ यू टाइप 70 × 10³ यू विल गेट 0 मार्क्स राइट बिकॉज यूनिट इज टू फाइंड इन किलो न्यूटन। देयर फोर राइट आंसर इज 70। थैंक यू डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन नेक्स्ट लेक्चर वी विल सी वन मोर न्यूमेरिकल ऑन वेल्डेड जॉइंट।